Hello. Hello, szép! December 17-e, vasárnapot kívánok mindenkinek! És folytattuk tovább a Pandorával, megpróbáljuk megszerezni a maját folyamán az ikránunkat, ha sikerül a felelőkkel odáig eljutni. Lehet, hogy kicsit puskázni fogok, hogy hogyan lehet eljutni abból, mert ugye már annyi küldetés, megyeküldetés van a játékban, hogy sose jelenik a végére, mert hát ennek egy dolgot is kéne oldanunk. Legyen nagyon szép kellemes, szép napotok a mai nap folyamán is. Jó kis ütelésük is. Hát nézzel, ennél mindig után. Folytatás. Folytatok abba. Ezt tudom, hogy ezt hagytuk abba, hogy csináltunk egy kicsit. Próbálok kibogálás a sárakat, mert néztem róla a videót. Sárkáfújt.
Katna is right.
Ja, igen, ezt kellünk ahhoz, hogy szeretnénk.
Do not invite chaos.
Szeretnénk.
I love
oh,
that
no,
pink.
The siren.
Where did they source the dye for that? At least I think so. Ewa provides. That is
Fua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
Asahe would be devastated by Etua's disobedience.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Did you hear what Etua said?
Tiny sky people, they will wear our spears like feathers. Do you have no other clothes?
Allow this insolence.
Hosting so many King Lore has put
Nefika
strain
will
on
adore home. This color.
I hope I am worrying strong. For nothing.
It will survive.
I have no doubt, but still, it unsettles me so.
Your face. Can I help with something? Let me know if I can help with anything else.
Want to ride out to the Five Sisters tomorrow?
Have a look, then.
Hmm.
Eat. Go on now.
What is it you need? Take good care of your bow.
There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
What clan are you? What is it you need? Stay sharp, young one.
This is a simple recipe. A kametire could make it. Hugs these berries, right? Again? How did they ruin this again?
Where is your clan?
We will need more Dapofet at this rate.
So it is just fog and mushrooms then. Is that real?
That is what I heard. And your capital is hidden in the rocks. There is time for talk and time for action. Yet all they do is talk.
You there. Come. Quick. Sky people. Just along the river. They are like any unwelcome. No time for chats with strangers.
Super yo character.
tiny sky people. They will wear our spears like feathers.
One of the spinners told me Tatnap was mischievous.
Do you have no other clothes?
What?
I cannot imagine that. He is so serious.
Neytu gets so much attention.
Poor creatures of the forest walk and walk and find nothing to sustain them. You are courting trouble.
Is a champion. We should all follow her in battle.
Katnat will surely not ask us to fight.
Back already? Have you given up this pointless search?
Katnat knows a war is madness.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
Where is your clown?
I'm sure he would be happy to help. He is so eager.
Eager, yes. But perhaps not the brightest.
Asarantu?
Asahe would be devastated by Atua's disobedience.
There is no honor in fleeing this.
Thank you.
We are not some brawling Zeswa. Etua should know better.
Do you have no other clothes?
Not as a warrior.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People.
Be avoided, for hunters especially.
You are forcing trouble.
Tiny Sky People, they will wear our spears like feathers.
Gatnut needs hunters he can count on.
Could be Itu.
Your Ikran is beautiful.
My Zomi, for her no wind is too strong, no challenge too great. We hunt with heart, in harmony. Are you here to admire us? I would not fault you for that.
No, I'm looking for Itu.
My name has reached other clans. Even lost ones. Let me guess, Nafika sent you to me. She wants me to teach. Boring, I say. To be safe at home tree, telling the little ones of hunts, of adventure. They would not understand. What does danger mean to those who have only known safety? Zome and I tear through the skies together. Our hearts pounding, our senses on fire. That rush makes us strong, fearless, the best hunters.
Nafika did say you were hunting stern beasts. Can I join?
Is that what you are after?
Stern beasts are not so easy to kill.
I managed to track one already.
Is that so? And did you cause the poor creature much pain? Show me. I want to see your legendary skills.
Stop! Do not get too close! You are not our bonded!
Sorry.
The
Sky People are no
real
threat.
Yet you chose your weakest weapon. Are you trying to make your life difficult? Not bad. At least your thanks will have meaning.
My thanks?
Are you serious?
What have your people been doing? What kind of life have you lived?
It's a long story.
If I wanted to hear a long story, I would be at home. Each time you hunt, you must take a life. And so you must thank your sister or brother for their gifts as they return to the Great Mother. I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
Yeah, I miss her, my sister.
This way you let her ascend to the ancestors. Remember that, and do not waste the gifts you receive.
The gifts. Right.
The hide. The meat. You know what to do with them? Ah, Nefika will show you. Go on. You do not need me to hold your hand.
Okay. Hide crikey. It's a cool sticker, okay. It's heavy,
Are you a hunter?
Oh,
here we go!
Yes, here I go!
I have some meat from my hunt? Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Nefika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Etua said it suffers.
Granddad would like
the Kingnor are uneasy. We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Thatnod would prefer Etua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Thatnod should see you still have some Na'vi skill, and I should like to see it myself.
Sky people do not know Arana then, hold this cast a new gear.
Lay down all these berries, right?
Yeah, this guy's custom, huh? Yeah, whatever. Maybe we'll just give a system.
This is a simple recipe. A Kametire could make it.
Neitu gets so much attention.
Such syrupy richness in the darkest skies.
Nefika will like it, right?
Everyone says they can't cook, but no one does it like me. Is he too still out?
Now show Katnat how you have mixed your colors with our own, just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
We will need more Dapofet at this rate. Do you like it here?
I will fix it tomorrow.
Etua is right. The Sky People are scum.
Fresh herbs bring the dish alive.
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. And
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarendu we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here. No.
They bring war with them. Please.
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, You certainly made an impression. Gatnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger him.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
She said she could dive from the wood sprite arches all the way into the water.
Sounds like she was pulling your tail.
A little faster.
I am not sure. It might be possible. Maybe jumping from the smaller arch.
The viper wolves cry. Leto calls these berries ripe.
Etua is an idealist. Nothing wrong with that.
The war cannot be avoided. For hunters are special.
You look good today. Have you done something to your hair?
I am trying a thing with my silk. See the color?
This is a simple recipe. A kametire could make it.
A sarantu? The tiny sky people? They will...
Can I help with something? If you... Come back if you need more.
Such syrupy richness.
That tapestry is so lacking. Pure and simple mediocrity.
I like the use of color. Bright and lively. It is simple, but it works.
But there is
Etua deserves support too.
No rhythm. You might as well dip the whole thing.
Knows a war is madness.
Again? How did they ruin this again?
Can I help you?
We will need more Dapofet at this rate.
Is still young. Let us go.
Do you know what happened at Stoneblade Ridge? The hunters were laughing about it.
I heard. A
bunch of Zeswa hunters had a skirmish with a storm glider.
Too much bragging lead them to try something foolish. Typical of the
Zeswa. What clan are you?
I am working on a new piece to play to the King Lord.
Oh, good. They seem to truly enjoy that.
King Lord are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I'm sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many King Lord here, our home tree weakens. See? How the Queen cares for them, protects them. She is born knowing what to do, how to live.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. King Lord are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Itu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to tell Katna.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their sahig here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There
is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
You are courting trouble. Maybe I can learn a few things from you.
It is easier, of course, for sure.
Do not this.
Thank you.
Nat would find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find him. And when we do, we've
got those sky people. With Itu by our side once more.
Please. Take no risks. Just find him and get him out. You know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarentu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The Sky People creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The Sky People move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall.
There you wear no some strange cloth.
Ah, the Sarentu. Luray said something about wanting to watch the Sky People and see them fumble about.
Itua should lead as Sahib, not as a warrior.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
We cannot close our eyes to war.
Ah, you are the young Saran. I heard so much about.
Man, this is so...
What was that?
Just shut up! Nothing! Gee, stop being so jumpy. This one looks good.
That's the third native attack this rotation. So yeah, I'm jumping.
The jungle rats around here are getting along.
You don't have much in here, but I'd like to see you have a type of death version.
I hear ya. Grab the other one. Then this thing strips.
Amen to that.
Can't wait until this shift is over.
What was that you said?
Come here! Show me those teeth!
was that?
Nothing.
Who's up for some R&R tonight?
It's been a long ass day.
What was that?
Nothing. Ah. Jeez. Barrow!
Looks like the place. I wonder if... and not be fought with RDA, not be skills were winning, but then their bow broke, had to flee. Maybe it's linked to... doesn't look right. No. An Econ fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Maybe it's linked to... Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. Itu landed with his Ikran Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry.
It's all right to send me this.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Ewa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
Kill her if I don't help. Excuse me. Hey boy, guys. Okay, here comes me. Thank you.
It's me, your hunting student.
Sarentu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You heeded some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes, I should be able to get in now.
Little bird is a trap.
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maika, Zorme, is she
still fighting? She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws on the floor, but they would not open either.
Fire! Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open!
That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here!
The metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way.
Oi! Oi!
I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her. Together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her. Ah!
Ito! Just a minute, sorry. Quick, I found her!
Zome! What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I'm sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds lift us once more, kindred.
I was too late, Ito. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's any...
Is it wrong?
Anything I can do?
Tell it to one, Vifi.
Yes, I understand it. Mission pending. Okay, that's a very nice name. This, nice.
Priya, I found an RDA dossier. Looks like orders for a botanist. And there's a picture here. A location. I'm going to check it out.
Oh, sounds promising.
Well, It's so much fun doing it, Perry. Yeah, something looks really... It's a big disappointment. Okay, I don't look away from the shit like that, by the way. And that guy's? I still don't remember the old project for the mission.
Things will get better.
Now is the time for action.
Home Tree must gain her strength back.
Katna must learn to listen.
Katnat knows what is best.
Etua may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
I trust that things will settle down again.
Sky people desecrate the land.
Sky people are better left alone.
The tiny sky people, they will wear our spears like feathers.
Is the time for action.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
Katna is right. Do not invite chaos.
Etua is right. The sky people are scum.
Home Tree must gain her strength back.
Thank you.
We cannot close our eyes to war. There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
God not knows what is best.
You are courting trouble.
I trust that things will settle down again.
Ektua may be reckless, but she has good instincts. War cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Things will get better.
Tiny sky people. They will wear our spears like feathers.
Is young. She is naive.
I saw a storm glider fall into the forest. Do you know what happened? I'm seeing drills of some kind. Laser drills.
Oh, sweet! Those can burn through solid rock like it was nothing. I mean, it's kind of a destructive way to look for resources, though.
The sampling is in the earth, and it goes down just like that.
The blues could do this kind of damage. Here we are. Wish they'd assign us something more exciting.
Exciting? You mean catch an arrow the size of a small tree exciting? Trust me, you don't.
Let's see.
Oh, God.
Hey, Solek. I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Keenlor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Keenlor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
Thank you.
Ладно, еще я его это не помню, как я знал, вообще, когда все разыграют. Совершенно шоколад, а я говорю, куда ты еще могу за вот лагерем. Даже сосредки как еще есть. Ой, это не помню, как я конечно, говоря, я ну, я вам шли 10-15 за... не лишь... Рикаба. А ведь Александр Айчевич. Какую сумму трудно фоточек имел обладать. Это вам шли поток. Когда на шли вид. И ж... Пытаться. Я решил, что это... Я стук.